So I don't know what store this is, but they got the cosplay everything on deck, including these dope lightsabers. Those are lightsabers, by the way. Straight bleach swords. What's the name of this? There's like no name,
but that's the address.
Oh, it's right across the street from Hummer. What? Practicing for later. Should be pretty dope. Ronin Expo. All the different booths. CoastCon. Laugh Fest. LA. LA Athletes. Los Angeles Anime Film Festival. That's pretty dope. Anifest.
Oh. It's alright, let's just walk through.
The one, the only Vince Yearly! Hey.
Yeah, practice in the field, I'm a psycho. Tell your whole crew, baby, just look in my eyes. slow. Have a million rats for your crack when I'm killing up. Throw the pillow piece like a millennial. Make a million when I'm riding. Excited, on my way to that open action billion. I'm loveless, so what's up, bitch? See a day break, I got two young rappers in the club, yeah.
What? That shit was hard. That shit was hard. OVA.
Like, nah, fuck, dude. Attack on Titan, anybody like Attack on Titan? I love Attack on Titan, but you know what made me mad?
Hey, this is why I like doing comedy here, because I don't get that at the comedy store, alright?
No, but I love Attack on Titan, but I got through a whole fucking season of this shit. I'm like, I'm waiting for a black character. I'm waiting for it. No black people. So I'm mad. I'm like, where the fuck is all the black people? You know what I thought? I found out. Figured it out. They was eating people, right? Black people taste good.
They ate all the niggas before season one. My name is Marcellus. If y'all like what I did, you know, follow me on Rice and More TV. I always put up new shit there. I got like skits and top five. I did a top five reasons why Piccolo's black. Y'all gotta check that out.
Yes.
Yes, check it out. Like and Nerd TV. Top five reasons why Piccolo's black. I mean,